Last week, the world lost a Maple Leafs legend as Börje Salming passed away following his battle with ALS. 50 years ago, Börje first skated onto the ice at Maple Leaf Gardens. And just 18 days ago, he stepped onto our ice for the final time. It was so important to him that he was able to say goodbye to us. And it was just as important to us that we were able to say goodbye to him. Thank you all so much for making him feel as loved as he loved all of you. We now ask that you please rise if you're able to. Remove your hats, and for 21 seconds, observe a moment of silence as we remember Börje Salming. Thank you.